In this release, we are investing into more personalized and guided assistance for your sellers. So what does that mean? So currently, most of your sellers already are using Relationship Assistant in Dynamics 365 for Sales. With this release, we are expanding that scope to be included in the Dynamics 365 for Teams app. You as a seller can now see what is it that you need to do today and what is it the next best action that you need to take. Let me show you how the assistant in Teams works. Once your admin has enabled you for the app, you can open Teams. Once you're in Teams, you can switch to the Dynamics 365 app. And once you're in the Dynamics 365 app, the assistant provides you with what you should be doing today. It gives you a list of highlighted meetings. The meetings are highlighted because it's an upcoming meeting with a contact or account. When you drill into the meeting, you can see more information about the contact that you're meeting or the regarding opportunity that it is about. So it brings together the information coming from Office 365 and Dynamics 365. You can see a timeline as well as anything that might be helpful for you for that meeting. Apart from highlighted meetings, you can see what are some of the next best actions that you should be doing. So you can understand if there is an unread email that you need to follow up on or new content that you can see. In this release, we are also allowing organizations to guide their sellers with next best action through the Assistant Studio. The Relationship Assistant is offering a bunch of out-of-the-box next best actions to your sellers. Now, you can use the Assistant Studio to guide your sellers using the insights and the actions that you want to have, helping your sellers maximize their effectiveness and improve productivity. You can target these insights to specific sellers and make it based on whatever you want. So let me show you how you can configure your next best action using the Assistant Studio. You get there by going to the app navigation tray at the bottom, clicking on Sales Insight Settings, and going into the homepage for the studio. So to create a new insights card in the Assistant Studio, you can use this area, this button, and it uses Microsoft Flow. It provides you a set of templates that you can select from to create a new suggested action. When clicking on it, here's a bunch of templates that you can select from. One of them, for example, is Opportunity Health Scores Updated, Show an Assistant Insight. It helps basically sellers be on top of whatever is happening with their opportunities if maybe the score is dropping or going down. You can select from any other templates at the same time and create your next best action. You can also manage the existing insights cards. So any type of card that you've created or that are coming out of the box, you can see in one list. In this list, you can drill down into each card. You can see what is it going to show up as for your sellers, a short description, and who is it being displayed to. So as part of this release, we are allowing you to target certain insights to different types of security roles. You can further make sure that the card or the insight that you created is higher on top of the list for them as others by marking it as high priority. If one of the insights cards that you created need to change in its logic, maybe you want to change the due date or some of the other components that you can configure, you can go from here into Flow and change anything that you would like. So you can change, for example, the text of the description or the name of what is shown to your sellers. Further, if you want to make sure that the cards or the insights are shown in the right order to your sellers, you can optimize the ranking for them. To optimize the ranking, what you can create is different rules depending on what is the insight related to. So if this insight is related to an account that has an annual revenue over maybe $100,000, you want to make sure that this next best action or insight is shown to the seller at this highest possible place. So you can create a rule for that. Once you created it and saved it, your seller will start seeing the cards that you created in the order that you want them to be seen in. Having good data in your sales system helps you drive good decisions, but adding that data is a tedious task for your sellers, so they sometimes avoid to do it. To ensure that your organization has the right data in their system and that your sellers are not annoyed by doing it all the time, we are improving the auto-capture functions of Dynamics 365 for Sales Insights. We are allowing you to start surfacing suggestions to track emails and meetings with customers. To allow admins to have more control over what data is shown when, we have improved the privacy settings for auto-capture as well. Let me show you how that works. Auto-capture, as before, still relies on the data that exists in Office 365. Once your business admin has configured auto-capture to be able to access your Office 365 data, and you as a seller has opted in, we can start showing you suggestions in your Dynamics 365 environment. So one of the things, apart from showing you emails and meetings that you can add to your system, we can also show you contacts that you can add into Dynamics 365. We provide you a list with contacts that we find in your environment. You can look at them and decide which one you want to save as a contact in your Dynamics 365 system. Once you select one and click to save it as a contact, it is available for everybody in your organization. Knowing which leads and opportunities to prioritize is really important to sellers. For organization, it is important to know that their sellers are prioritizing the right lead. With Dynamics 365 for Sales Insights, we are providing lead scoring and opportunity scoring to the organization. With this release, we are enabling organizations to improve the out-of-the-box models to include their own custom fields. Using our custom models, they can add their own custom fields that allow them to optimize based on their business needs, based on their industry standards, so that they can be more accurate and more precise of what they give to their sellers.
Sales leaders are looking to coach their team at scale. Conversation intelligence helps sales leaders and organizations achieve this goal. In this release, we have added a bunch of cool capabilities, including a new homepage where we surface trending customer needs and competition, top seller insights, along with insights on individual deals. The Sales Insights application is now opened up to sellers so that sellers can review their own conversations, KPIs, and look at coaching comments provided by managers. Finally, we have also introduced an NLP feature of natural language Q&A for sales managers to ask questions in natural language and get instant dynamic reports. This specific feature is in public preview. Once signed into the Sales Insights application, as sales managers, you can learn about new trending topics, competitive trends, and brand mentions right on the homepage. These insights are based on what customers are talking about on sales calls and helps launch new sales training or design new sales motion for the entire team. Every customer can provide a bag of tracker words or competitive product names relevant to their business, and the application will mine these across all sales calls to provide valuable insights. Apart from bag of words, there is now an out-of-box brands model that leverages Bing's knowledge repository to identify possible brand mentions by customers during sales conversations. You can view unique behavioral patterns of top sellers and bring those best practices and learnings to the rest of the team. For example, top sellers can have a talk-to-listen ratio that is quite different from others, or can tend to use certain words more often than others, or also spend time on certain activities such as sending emails to customers versus making calls or setting up meetings. The top sellers cluster is derived based on sales data from Dynamics 365. You can also view important deals that need attention and then guide the deal owners to bring the deals into a healthy state. Here, the application leverages the existing Dynamics 365 AI capabilities of relationship analytics to get relationship health of leads and opportunities. the key performance indicators on the top and bottom of the page provide a peek into the current state of your business. In the team's overview page, you can quickly identify which members in the team potentially need some help or guidance by looking at the top insights. By reviewing the customer's sentiments per seller and the conversational style of sellers, you can personalize your coaching for each seller to maximize success. The conversational KPIs are proxies for certain behaviors. For example, average pause before speaking can be a proxy for patience. Highest average switch rate can be a proxy for engagement during conversations. On the seller details page, you can drill down into an individual seller and get a quick view of specific sales reps on your team. You can review high-level insights and sentiments across each conversation of the seller. Drill further into a specific conversation, review the transcript, and then leave coaching comments wherever necessary to provide assistance. This provides an easy and efficient way to close the coaching loop by enabling your sellers to review their own details page and the comments left by the sales managers. Your team can also look at the related opportunity for a conversation directly in context without switching applications. For example, editing the opportunity right inside the app. For additional questions about your sales data, simply ask the system using natural conversational language, such as, "What is the quality of my leads?" The system will provide a visualization of the answer. To understand what other questions the system can answer, simply type in help, and it will show all the suggested questions that you can get answers to. These questions can help uncover trends and drive better performance in the team.